Hey, hello everyone and welcome back to another 3-player multiplayer gameplay of Farming Simulator 18. And in today's gameplay, as you already know from the title of this video, is that we are going to feed our animals in this special 3-player multiplayer. Okay, what the hell is going on here? So, oh my god, what are you doing, guys? Okay, so I don't know why, but my friends are playing like very aggressive today. I mean, they sometimes really enjoys by trolling each other. By the way, to be honest, I don't like this thing because, you know, it's just a ridiculous thing. By the way, let's forget about it. So you can see that one of my friend moving the grass and my second friend is going to use this tether to dry up the grass, and I'm waiting for him to use tether so that I could make the neat and clean rows of grass so that we can collect them later by the baler or the loading wagon and start making some bale. Now here's the plan. The amount of bales I will get from this patch I will unload at the sheep farm, and the amount of bales that I will get from the other patch of the grass and that I will use to unload at the cow farm. So pretty much simple. So as I have to speak with my friends because, you know, it's a local multiplayer gameplay, so you can't really talk to them online. So they are sitting next of me, so I have to talk to them. So I'm so sorry that I cannot continue this is, I guess, pretty much useless commentary in this gameplay. By the way, sorry for that. By the way, I hope you will enjoy this 3-player multiplayer gameplay. I'm not gonna fast forward the video or make it a time-lapse video because it's, you know, I guess it's already a pretty short video, so I'm pretty sure you will enjoy this gameplay, and I'm sure I will see you in the next one very soon. So I hope the next gameplay will also be the 3-player multiplayer gameplay, so I'm pretty sure you're gonna enjoy that one as well. So don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you are new to this channel.